received a checklist for the orientation scavenger hunt in your pre-mail package. If you didn't get one or you need a new one, please let your senior guide know. Mr. Perry? Seniors, once you have your student, you can take them to their first session. And parents? Hello, parents? Pickup is outside the playground entrance at 3:30. Thank you, everybody.
Be good to Bryn, okay?
He'll be good. If not, I'll lock him in the dungeon.
It's illegal to put kids in dungeons.
Then I better not get caught.
And don't forget scavenger hunt.
Go get him.
Dr. Woods? Hello?
Hi.
I am so sorry. Some of the parents would like to ask you a few questions.
Sure.
I have been working with Dr. Woods on this for the last 6 months, and I can assure you, neither of us would do anything that puts any of your children in danger. I believe this was addressed in the pre-orientation packet.
This was not in that.
What is your concern?
I work with assembly bots over at the hangar, okay? You know what happens on the floor there. They put them in cages so that people don't get mauled.
He's not an Look, we've given him hundreds of tests over the years, empathy tests, right and wrong decision trees. He's passed them all. He's at a point right now where he needs the thousands of little interactions with his peers every week. Your kids will be an important part of his development.
You still haven't answered the question. Is he dangerous or not?
No, he's not.
I don't see what's funny about this.
What if you're worried about a little kid?
No, that's just it. He's not a kid. He's a toaster with hair.
Okay. Yeah, he is a toaster. To you. But to us, he's our son. Now, I don't expect you to understand that, and honestly, I have a hard time with that myself sometimes. He's not dangerous. He's just different. And you don't have to be afraid of different.